sing-off, and all night long we've witnessed an incredible battle of music and talent. Seven powerful vocal bands have lit up the stage with their superstar medleys, and they're standing with me now awaiting their fate. Urban Method. Vocal Point. Afro Blue. The Dartmouth Airs. Pentatonix. Delilah. And the Yellow Jackets. For one of these groups, the music is about to end. I have the judge's decision right here in my hand. Only six of these groups will continue their quest for the sing-off glory. One group will be left behind. The first three groups that are moving on to the next episode are Dartmouth Airs, Pentatonix, and Vocal Point. Congratulations, you're all safe from elimination. Head on up to your boxes. We're down to four contenders. Only three of you will make it to next week's show. The next two groups who will continue their sing-off journey are Delilah and Afro Blue. You did it. Head on back. That leaves Urban Method and the Yellow Jackets. Urban Method, you've blazed a trail with your unique rap style. Last week, the judges came down on your female solos, and although they agreed the girls delivered tonight, Sarah and Sean wanted to see more confidence. Ben said you started and ended strong, but came unglued in the middle. Will you be sticking around in the competition? Yellow Jackets. Since the start, you've impressed the judges with your big sound and uplifting message. Last week, you triumphed in a do-or-die sing-off showdown. Tonight, Sean loved your sensitive side, but Ben warned that you needed to find your group's character, and Sarah said your raw energy overpowered your leads. Will you power through to next week? One of you will stay on the road to the championship. The other will take the long road home. The group that still has a chance to win the sing-off is Urban Method. Congrats. You'll be singing again next week. Go ahead and return to your box, guys. Yellow Jackets, you brought so much positive energy and inspired us all with powerful performances. I know for a fact you made the University of Rochester very, very proud. Jamal, do you have anything to say about your time here on the sing-off?
We're so grateful for the opportunity, to be out here. It was an amazing experience. We learned so much from all the groups, made tons of friends, and we know we made our family up there proud and our fans back in Rochester, too. So, this isn't the last you heard of the Yellow Jackets. We're going to keep making music, and we're going to keep making y'all proud.
Great attitude. I'm sorry, but you have to raise your mics one final time to sing your swan song. Leaving the sing-off stage with their swan song, it's the Yellow Jackets. That was the Yellow Jackets singing Tub Thumpin' by Chumbawamba. And don't forget you can download all the songs you heard tonight on iTunes. Next week, our top six dust off their cowboy boots and spike up their hair for a double challenge. They'll each perform twice, singing the biggest country hits and epic rock anthems. It'll be another night of do-or-die music with one group cut from the roster at the end of the show. And it's all leading up to our live finale where America casts its vote to name our champion. Till next week, I'm Nick Lachey signing off from the Singer.